Hi, and welcome to my September video blog. Now, before I describe to you what you can see behind me, let's talk about September. Now, the autumn has just begun, and here's some advice for you. If you wish to visit Poznań, this is the most beautiful time of year. The sun's still shining, the temperatures are a little bit cooler, and of course you can see all the beautiful autumn colours. Really, September is the finest month to visit Poznań. Now, I'm now standing in Sołacz Park. We've mentioned Sołacz Park before on this video blog. It's a really, really beautiful park in the middle of Poznań. And what you can see behind me are the breakfast markets. Now, these markets have been happening since May, and what you can find here is lots of local business owners who have small kind of food places, cafes, restaurants, this kind of thing. And what they do is they come here at the weekend and they sell their wares to the public. So, on a nice lazy Sunday, you can't be bothered cooking your own breakfast, you can take a wander down here and try lots of different types of food. Now, what kind of food can you get here? Well, what you can buy here reflects the different kind of tastes and fashions of the food industry in Poznań. So, for example, you can get really, really good quality ice cream here. I've mentioned ice cream in my last video blog. Also, gourmet burgers is a fashion that's been happening in Poznań, and over there you can get really, really good burgers. There's also regional food. So, for example, over here, you can get mountain goat cheese, which is very, very popular in the south of Poland in the mountainous region. There's also lots of different things here. I, for example, have just had hummus and pita bread for my breakfast. There's a guy who's just opened a little cafe round the corner from here, and he's selling hummus and pita bread. It was delicious. And it's a really nice place for the whole family to come. You've got workshops for children. They can get their faces painted. And as you can see, it's a really, really cool place. So on a Sunday, you're feeling lazy, a little bit hungry, get yourself down to the breakfast markets and have a great time.